Fruits are the ultimate in nutrient density and wellness. They are nature's candy, bursting with flavor and a bounty of nutrients, providing a delight for the taste buds and an improvement in health. But the link between fruits and diabetes can become a little complicated. The demand for sweetness and the requirement to control blood sugar levels may seem like a difficult balance to strike. A balanced act, but do not fear. Nature has taken care of us. Several fruits have chemistry that propels the need of a diabetic diet. Hi guys, in today's video we are discussing top fruits to consume if you are trying to control your diabetes. Cherries can be considered are diabetic friendly due to their low glycemic index, which means they have minimal impact on blood sugar levels. They contain dietary fiber, aiding in better blood sugar control by slowing down carbohydrate digestion and absorption. However, portion control is crucial as cherries do contain natural sugar, so consuming them in moderation as a part of balanced diet can be a healthy choice of individuals with diabetes. Apples, because of their high dietary fiber content and low glycemic index, apples are regarded as a fruit that is suitable for diabetes. Because apples have a low GL, eating them has little effect on blood sugar levels, reducing the risk of spike. The fiber in apple also help to stabilize blood sugar level by supporting a gradual rise in blood glucose level and slowing down the absorption of carbohydrate. In a well-balanced diet, eating apples in moderation can be a healthy option. For people with diabetes, they provide important vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants without significantly altering blood sugar levels. Oranges. Imagine a delicious ripe orange satisfying your thirst, right? Refreshing. These sunshine spheres provide nutrition for diabetic diets in addition to quenching thirst. Let's find out why. Orange have low glycemic index, but their high fiber content play a crucial role in ensuring this low GL, slowing the absorption of sugar into bloodstream and providing more stable blood sugar control. Oranges are famously known for their vitamin C content. This vitamin is an important that may be able to assist control diseases linked to diabetes, including high blood pressure and heart disease. But that's not all. The bright orange color of orange comes from beta carotene, a form of vitamin A, which is crucial for maintaining healthy eyesight. Peaches are regarded as a fruit that is suitable for diabetes since they have medium GI 42 and a low GL of 5 per 120 gram serving. Peaches offer important nutrients and do not significantly alter blood sugar levels. Peaches have a low GL that their delayed release of carbs into the circulation reduces the risk of sudden rises in blood sugar. Peaches also include dietary fiber, vitamins, and antioxidants which can support overall health and contribute a blood sugar control when consumed in moderation as a part of balanced diet. Strawberries can be a beneficial addition to the diet of someone living with diabetes. Not only are they low in calories and contain an array of nutrients like vitamin C, fiber, vitamin B9, potassium, manganese, and antioxidant, but they also have a low glycemic index. Vitamin C in strawberries help to boost immune system, promote skin health, and support wound healing. Fiber aid in digestion, help control blood sugar levels, and support a feeling of fullness, which can aid in weight management. With their sweet taste, nutritional profile, and low GLs, strawberries indeed prove to be a healthy, as they are delicious for those managing diabetes. How do you deal with high blood sugar? Sound off in the comments. If you like this video, then hit that like button and subscribe. Fruits and veggies.